Hi everybody! So my Into Wonderland is now finished, so you can see it from the start here. Push that up. There you can see the Alice is coming out a little bit. So it's quite big. It is a 51 times 71 centimeters. So I really enjoyed doing this one, and I'm so pleased with it. And I really love that it goes from this really light part here, and all of these white in there are ABs. And I also changed up some of the outline pearls into glow in the dark. So if I manage to take a picture of that effect, I will put that in the back of this video. Tadash, surprisingly little tadash. This is kind of all I got, not much at all for being such a dark canvas. I had expected much more, because usually dark deals have more cuts and tadash in them in general. I have enough darils of every color, did not run out of anything. Here you can see it also has some lovely blue ABs. Now you can look at that shine, isn't that gorgeous? So we had blue ABs and we had some white ones. So they are in this painting. Yeah, I had enough of every kind. Lots of teddy tents left as well. Anyways, I just wanted to show you all how it looked when it is finished. Oh, it is so beautiful. I really love this. So this is going up on my wall someday. I just don't know right now where or anyways. Thank you everybody so much for watching. Until next time, stay safe, take care, and I love you all. Bye.